Just in case you didn't know, I gotta show you where I came from.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
Solamente está confundido.
Mama!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Hey!
Thanks.
Maury!
Oh, shit!
Kate! I have to stay with my family.
Go. I'll hold him off. I said go.
Hey. What do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is.
If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
Holy shit!
What the hell's going on out here?
Oh my God.
I hate being out so close to dark. It's harder to see them coming.
We're just gonna get that propane and then come right back.
I saw it in that pickup truck parked down the road a little, in front of the Wallace's house. I just wish there was an easier way to get it, and that we didn't have to risk life and limb every damn day for food and water and gas for the stove.
Nothing's easy anymore, Kate. But that doesn't mean we don't have to try.
I know. It's just hard to get used to, that's all.
We get over there, we grab the tank, and we get the hell back home. If we're lucky, we won't see a single one of those things.
Fingers crossed. There it is!
Let's take it and go.
You've got to be fucking kidding me! God damn it!
Of course it's empty. Why would we get that lucky? I mean, it's not like we needed it or anything.
Easy, Kate. Maybe there's something else we can use in there.
Yeah, okay, maybe. But we came out here for that tank. I just thought this one time. We deserve to catch a fucking break.
Kate, you're a hammer now!
Oh God, that's... I'm sorry. I was just so fucking scared.
You froze. It's okay.
I wanted to kill it. I really did, but I know him. That was one of Gabe's friends. True. He was so sweet. He always had a smile on his face.
That's not true anymore. I know it still looks like him, but the kid you knew, he's gone. All that's left is this thing.
I don't even know what to call them. If they're not people, if they're just the dead, muertos.
That's what we'll call them.
I thought we were gonna die. I thought Gabe and Mariana were just gonna wake up and we would just be gone.
I'm right here, okay? I'm here, you're here, we're still alive. That's what matters.
Can we go back now? I know we all wanted to stay here in the house and wait for David to come back. But it's been 3 months since he drove away with your mom.
What are you saying?
We're not safe here. Not anymore. You and I could have been killed out there. For an empty can. There's gotta be a safer place out there.
So, we'll leave. Go somewhere else. Somewhere safer.
Somewhere with crazy thick walls, okay? And a gate that's 20 feet tall.
You really think the kids are gonna be happy with this plan?
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way. We have to go.
How come? What if I don't want to leave?
Gabe.
We're safe inside the house. And I bet we can find more food in the neighborhood if we just look harder.
We're tired of being afraid. Every time we leave you guys alone. And it's just getting worse out there. Better to leave now. While we still can.
But what about Dad? What's he gonna think if he shows up and we just ditched him? We might never find him again.
We have to look out for ourselves now, Gabe. I wish things were different, but our safety's more important.
But we're safe here.
No, we're not.
I'm sorry, Gabe, but Javi's right.
How about you guys go and I stay here.
You're a kid. That's not how it works.
I can take care of myself. If I need any help, I'll just ask my friends.
Gabe, honey.
What? What's wrong with her? Why is she acting so weird?
She's sad. Because when we were out, we saw your friend, Drew. But it wasn't exactly him anymore.
You mean he was one of them?
We're so sorry, Gabe. So you understand why, don't you? Why we have to leave? If that happened to you, I couldn't bear it.
When do we have to go?
Tomorrow, as soon as it's daylight.
I want to leave him a note.
I'll help you get started. Okay?
What are we gonna tell him? I want to say something good.
Just tell him we love him. All of us. And nothing's gonna change that. Not ever.
I like that. I'm gonna write it right now, so we don't forget.
Of course.
I'll help him.
Thank you. Really.
Mm-hmm.
Dad?
Javi! Is that really you? I always hoped I'd find you. God, you have no idea how good it is to see your face.
I think I got a pretty decent idea, actually.
I knew you were still alive. I knew it!
Hey, weapons down! This is my family!
You gotta let us in. Kate doesn't have much longer.
Jesus. Kate!
David?
I'm here, hon. I'm right here. What the hell happened?
She's been shot. We got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding. We need your doctor. Now, David.
Thanks, Javi, for getting her here. She's coming inside!
But she hasn't been checked!
This is my wife, Max. You want her to die?
No, I didn't say that.
Our doctor's gonna help you, honey. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Wait, I'm going with you.
Sorry, but the rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
What for?
All newcomers get checked for bites, and they all have to answer a couple of questions. Our doctor will clear the two of them, but the rest of you have to come with me to the quarantine holding area.
Don't you get it? I'm David's brother. I'm going to the hospital with them.
We have procedures here. Procedures that have to be followed. Even if you are related to David.
God, this is bullshit.
Come on.
Hey, David!
Let's go.
Without you in it, I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help, and this happened. I've been so worried about Kate. I told them she needed a doctor. They promised me someone would look into it. Please, tell me they found her.
They definitely didn't look for her, because she was still in the car.
But that's crazy! I told them she was dying.
And clearly, it wasn't a priority.
Well, at least those assholes realized she needed a hospital once they saw her.
I'm sorry, Javi. Really, but I didn't have any reason not to believe them. What?
The people here in Richmond, they're new frontier.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother. I didn't even know you had a brother, Javi.
Hey, nobody's more surprised than me. I thought the guy was dead. We haven't seen David in years. It's just been me, Kate, and the kids this whole time.
I don't even want to think about what the odds are, but he did seem pretty damn surprised to see you.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all bad, right? I mean, he helped Kate instead of hauling her down here.
Of course he brought her inside. She's his damn wife.
You're kidding. Kate is married to your brother? The way you two acted around each other.
Let's just say it's complicated, all right?
Maybe it's my fault for jumping to conclusions. Makes sense you'd be so close, considering...
Family drama aside, hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier. I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
After everything you folks told me, I'm guessing I'm not gonna find my people alive.
Hell, Javi. They killed your niece! Shot Kate! For all we know, your brother could have been behind it. And even if it wasn't his idea in the first place, if he knew about it and didn't stop it, that shit can't stand.
I hate to admit it, but there's a chance he gave the order. If he didn't know it was them, if he was just trying to get payback for what was stolen. It's possible.
What was he like when you knew? You guys get along? He seemed happy enough to see you up there.
No matter what he might show to other people, he's got a good heart. Might be buried under a ton of shit, but it's in there.
Well, let's just hope he's the same guy you remember. If your brother knew anything about what happened in Prescott, he's got to answer for it. They all do. I owe that to Conrad. I'm not just gonna let things slide. I've never really been an eye-for-eye kind of man. But people died. We need to even out the scales.
We need to look like we're playing along with their rules. Go along with what they say. For now. Then, when the time is right, that's when we demand justice.
Hey.
Hey.
I would have been here sooner, but I had to take care of something. Come on already. Kate's asking for you. Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting. Thought I taught you better than that.
That in order, David?
Fucking with me already, huh? Some things never change.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Trip, just drop it, okay?
Smart cookie, this one.
Javi, just go.
I'll put in a good word for you, okay? See if we can't hurry the process along a bit.
Thanks.
Along with them for now? That doesn't sound good. We have a process, our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that. Things don't go well for troublemakers here. I hope that's clear.
David, you threw us in a cell. Don't expect us to smile about it.
We do that to protect our people. It's not personal.
You sure about that?
Come on.
Where are we going?
Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her. Listen, Javi, Gabe. He told me some pretty messed up things. Things I need your help wrapping my head around.
I don't know what to tell you, David. It's all true.
No matter how much terrible shit you see, some things are still hard to stomach. He told me you lost Mariana. Just a few days ago.
Oh. I'm sorry, David. She's gone.
It's strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had. What was she like, Javi? She was so little when we got separated. Who did my little girl become?
We got along well. Her smile kept me going through a lot of rough times.
That must have been nice. How did she die? Tell me how it happened. Please, I need to know.
She was just standing there, minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head.
What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that?
an animal with your mark.
My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls.
David, I was there. They shot Kate, too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me.
Max was a part of this? Fuck. I need details. What the hell went down out there? I need to know exactly what happened.
They ambushed us in a junkyard. Just unloaded on us. They chased us back to this town, Prescott. Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Badger, what the fuck have you done now? I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three. Or you'll be back on the road by morning. Try not to stir things up. You and your friends could have a very short stay.
You wouldn't let that happen, would you? We only just got here.
It's not just up to me. I run security here, but it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Who's the fresh meat?
Ava, this is my brother, Javi.
The baseball brother? No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep? Welcome to civilization. Or at least the closest thing to it these days.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Ava.
Well, is it now? You didn't say he was a gentleman, David.
That's because he's not. Ava's my right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her. That woman, the fucking soldier. She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her. Gabe said you went back to the house. At the start. I'm sorry I never found you.
We waited for you for 3 months. Eventually, the house was overrun and we had to move. Why didn't you come back?
Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she...
Poor Mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside DC. After what happened to Mama and everyone else, I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of him, weren't you? Somehow you found a way. I'm not gonna lie. I never thought you had it in you.
We took care of each other. We all had each other's backs.
You've changed, brother. It took the end of the world, but you finally grew up. This is where they're treating Kate. Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long. Hey, kid. Got everything you need?
Yeah. This place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
We need to get you some real food. Stat. Turn you into a soldier.
Javi, I'm glad you're okay.
Get off me!
I was gonna say the same about you.
It's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife. Isn't she the most beautiful woman alive?
Come on. With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
A damn fine walker.
Gross.
I'm pretty sure you have to say that.
Doesn't make it not true.
What, you okay?
Oh, my...
Oh, shit. I'll get the doc.
I'm fine. I just needed to talk to you, alone.
I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road. Even when I thought I was going to die, everything inside me screams to get away from here. These people are killers. And David? David threw his own brother in a cell.
Let's just get you better, Kate. The facility's here.
I don't care about facilities. We did fine without them before.
You didn't have a ruptured spleen before.
These people nearly killed me, Javi. David's people. Have you forgotten, Mari?
Of course not.
It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please, promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get. This place, it's a cave.
This place, work.
Courage.
Back. Ghost.
And I meet through. This
is not.
When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger is one of my guys, and I will handle him.
Jump on a party like Chris.